Story time. Now, children, let's listen to a story about why we never give up and work very hard. The Thirsty Crow. It was a hot, sunny day. A thirsty crow was looking for water. He searched for a long time. At last, he saw a pot with very little water. He tried to drink but could not reach the water. He started thinking and came up with an idea. He saw some pebbles nearby. He picked them up and dropped them into the pot one by one.